The Australian Pro Tour is where you'll find tomorrow's stars today. In 2011, Eugenie Bouchard won in Burnie. In 2013, big serving Sam Groth was winning titles in Mildura. Tanasi Kokkinakis was fighting it out in Cairns. And Casey Delacqua took out Bendigo. While in 2015, Daria Gavrilova was winning in Launceston. Even Roger Federer played juniors in Traralgon. The Australian Pro Tour Series is heading to your hometown. Canberra International, from October 31 to November 8th.